Hello everyone. Now I am going to explain you the genetic control of RNA system. My dear students, the blood group ABO system is controlled by gene I present on 9th chromosome. In the same way, recessive factor RH or antigen B is controlled by a gene. So, to explain the genetic control of RH system, there are two hypotheses present in our zoology. Let us discuss the first hypothesis which we are using, commonly following. So, Fisher and Reyes has proposed this hypothesis. According to Fisher and Reyes hypothesis, RH factor or RH system is controlled by three pairs of alleles present on first chromosome. These are the paired chromosome, the first chromosome. These three alleles are very closely linked in on the chromosome, very close locus of the first chromosome, and whose alleles are named as capital C and small c, which is a dominant dominant allele and recessive allele. CDE dominant alleles and small CDE are the recessive alleles. So these are closely linked alleles present on the first chromosome, which causes produce the RH positive in the people. According to Fisher and Reyes, the possible genotypic expressions are: there may be a chance of capital C DE, or there may be a chance of small c, small d, small e. This is a possibility, and this another possibility: capital C, small d, capital E, small c, capital D, and small e. These are various examples of possibilities these three alleles in particular organism, in particular human being. Right, according to this hypothesis, the capital D, allele capital D, produce the phenotype positive, RH positive, because of capital D in the particular human kind. The small d, this small d, because of recessive, the pair of small d produce, give rise RH negative. So this is regarding Fisher and Reyes hypothesis. And another hypothesis which explains the genetic control of RH system, that is Wehner hypothesis. Wehner explains that there are 8 alleles which control the RH system, whereas the capital R, R1, capital R2, RO, RZ, small r, small r1, R2, RY. In among these 8 alleles, these are the dominant, capitals are the dominant, and these are the recessive. Right? When they are pairing, so the pairing of dominant with dominant will give rise positive. If the pairing of both recessive will give rise RH negative, and pairing of these also, because of dominant trait, dominant allele, so it also produces a positive. This is the Wehner hypothesis. This is the genetic control of recessive factor in human beings. Thank you.